Hey guys, it's me, Vaxid. Welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. So last time we did the hunter, and we actually got pretty good progress. I didn't notice that she started with a dog until the beginning of the game. What do we got here? I think I want to try the marine. I'm interested in what he's got. I know he's got a few guns. He seems a little slower. Dodge rolls, just the same. I don't think he actually is slower. Last time we freed the blue bullet man. He's not here. Where was he? Where did he go? Is he in here? Hello, greetings. My arm was caught in this. Okay. Oh, so you're like asleep, huh? All right. What do we got here though? Because we have 4 credits. Rocket powered bullets, hedge money, carbine. All right, I already bought that. Heart bottle, Thompson, and RPG. We'll buy the carbine, and then we'll buy the submachine gun. It will be on our way. Always need more gun variety. Where did that old man go? Not there, huh? Yeah, well, let's just get this going. Into the depths we plunge. Okay, I'm gonna check what I actually have. It looks like I have what look. I guess that's a. I don't know, is that backup? I have 1 gun. Very accurate. Good reload. Good shit. Har. Wait, do you spell out letters every time you attack? I guess just, no, I guess just that time. Is it because you're red? I don't know. Alright. I guess I used that with spacebar. No thank you, Birdman. The game still feels a little loud. I might have to turn it down. The real question is, can I dodge roll over enemies? I don't think so. I feel like this gun does a decent amount of damage. That or these guys always have low health. Get your R's out of here. Better rage quit. Get your geometry out of here. Alright, we're good. We are fine. Oh, I start off with armor. And a key. Ugh, dang it. I don't think there was much avoiding. Did I lose an eye? Is that a bullet in my eye? Eh, well, I won't think so much about it. Please die, please die, please die, please die. Alright, come on. Yes. Oh, no! Oh, okay. Do they spawn in as ghosts, or am I seeing that incorrectly? Yeah! Behold. Oh, well, extra health. That'll be good to come back to. I think there's an item room over here. But let's go find it. I don't want those to block my bullets. I probably should have just let them shoot through it first. Yep, this does loop around. Ah, my nose is starting to itch. I'm wondering what my walkie-talkie does. Sure it does something. There we go. Had to scratch my nose. What do you have for me? A crossbow, a bow and arrow. Hold fire to charge. Maybe I should just stick with a gun? I don't know. We'll find out how much damage this does. Oh! Oh, that charges up in a really cool fashion. So there's our boss over there. What is this? Oh, that pierces. Yeah, that killed all of them. Shop man. Okay. Shoppy, what you... Oh, the huntsman. Ammo. I don't need any of these. I'm gonna talk to the shopman. Use a teleport to come back and spend more. Yeah, thanks. Well, let's go to where we haven't been. I guess that's the closest. Yeah, then I can just port back to the shop if need be. Alright. Sorry if I seem a little quiet tonight. Or day. Whichever time of the day you're watching. I got off work earlier, played some Smite, kind of just decompressed. Not too talkative tonight, but talkative enough. I don't know, sometimes you don't need to be too talkative. Sometimes it's good to just enjoy the game itself, you know? Everyone's always eager to get what they want to say out. What is this? Thanks for the ammo, loser. RR. What? You asshole. Now I need to know to... Now I know to just get my ammo immediately. Get out of you, Gengar-looking ass. Pikachu ghost ban. I'm convinced there's an electric ghost type of Pokemon that I'm just forgetting. Whoa. Time bullets. Blue Gwenstone. On my side. Oh, you're a familiar! Do you just circle me, or... What do you do? I wonder if he does contact damage. I wonder if he blocks bullets. There we go. Took me a second to actually hit the bugger. I don't think I have much money. Certainly not enough to afford the huntsman, so I guess we'll just leave. That kind of sucks. I didn't take any hits. I mean, I took, you know, I lost my shield, but... What do we have here? Which boss is this? What the? Oh, yeah! Oh, the Trigger Twins! Come here! What was that? Is that just a fly crate? I guess it was. Well, now I know. I need to be dodge rolling. I'm kind of out of it. I haven't played all day. I think it does more damage charge. Fuck! Come on, come on, come on, get your head in the game. Is he mad? I would be too. Oh, so the blue man does block bullets. Gotcha. Give me your hedge money. Yes. And the shock grub. No worries for the rest of your days, right? And more money. I guess I could go buy the huntsman. Alright, axes of evil. Just firing off the shelves. I don't want to use it, because I don't want to waste my ammo. I will use the shotgun a lot, though. Let's go! I'm okay on health. You know, I actually came out relatively even. I'm down half a heart. I would have, you know, come out with one additional armor, but... Things can't always work the way we plan. Damn it! Hmm. It is just a shotgun. Okay. Well, I'm down my armor. Fucking Bullet Bill. Hello, little sun man. Alright. All I did was just burst into flames. I need to remember to use my blanks. Get out of here, daggum geometry. Oh, so my reload is a melee. Alrighty. What needs ammo the most? I'll just use the shot grub for a little while. I'm wondering how reliable the poison is. I guess if it's just they walk on it? Not sure, though. It's definitely helpful. Pools of poison, though. Oh yeah, it is just pools. Okay, that's fine. I'm okay with having poison pools. Oh shit! Give it to me! Yes! The moon scraper. Yeah, I like that. Let's go. Whoa, a vampire. I don't know if I trust vampires. You're definitely a vampire. Like, there are no two ways about it. You have red eyes. And you're in a dress. You have pointy ears. I can see your teeth. Mm-mm. I don't do vampires. Except my wife. She's not a creature of the night. She sleeps all night. She's one of those people. Alright. I don't get hurt by my poison. That's the best news I could ever have. Okay, so I can be hurt by my own poison. Whoa! That's the new best weapon. Alright. I'll use the shot grub for most things, and the moon scraper for everything else. Whoa! That was cocky of me. And I never need to do that again. Oh, I shot him like point blank. So it looks like that big room is the central hub. Hello. Please no. Please no. I don't want to kill you. You're just so damn adorable. Okay. Wait, there's a key back here? No, don't take my key. Okay. Yeah, that moon scraper, I think, is gonna be just so helpful. Or at least from what I've seen, it looks like it'll be a good AoE gun. I might use it here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm liking the looks. Okay, what do you have? The Ring of Mimic Friendship. Blobulins get faster when they split apart. Weird ones, those. Not native to the Gungeon, either. Alright. Thanks. Sawed off. You know what? I will simply... Can I afford this? No, I can't afford the Prime Primer. I'll buy the ring. Unlikely allies. So now I make friends with Mimics, which I've yet to see, but... But hey, I'm not questioning it. If I have Mimic friends, then whatever. Yeah. Shit. Come on, don't hit me. Okay. We're fine. Easy peasy. And I know where the boss is, and that's what's important. I don't like that I can be poisoned by my own poison. I mean, that doesn't make much sense saying it like that, but... I don't like that I can be poisoned by my stuff. Ugh. Just doesn't bode well. Necklace. Uranium amulet. Blanks poison. Oh! So if I use a blank, it poisons the room. The altar is empty. Again. I'll never figure out what that altar does. I can't afford anything else, so I guess it's boss time. I bet the boss will have the key for the vampire lady. I hope she doesn't just fucking bite me. Ah, it's the Gorgon. Okay. This could be easy. I'll poison her. Alright, come at me, bitch. Time to die! She doesn't get poisoned. And that is unfortunate. Where is she? Oh, hell. No, please. I get hit way too much. All right, I've almost got her. Yes. I got hit twice, which isn't great, but there are things here to make up for. What is this? The Lichy Trigger Finger? Rate of fire up. Hey. Let's go feed our vampire. Please don't bite me. You freed me. Why? I'm sure you'll be important later. That may end up coming back to bite me. Oh yeah, lock and load. Alright, I still have one blank. And we're good to leave. I beat the old bitch. Get dunked. Alright. Let's go. Down to floor 3. We're making good progress. Or at least I feel we are. I'm never sure. Quite the long loading screen. Does the Marine get extra blanks? Damn it. Please no. I didn't want to, you made me. Oh hell. Poor guys. They had no clue what they were getting into. Okay, we're good. Great. I don't like this room. I hate shit like that. What are you, and what do you do? Not a fan. Damn it. On. All right, good. I didn't know I could just hold the button. Guess I'll go for Huntsman. Ah, shit. Damn it. I need to be using blanks. Okay, relax. The game has given me so many tools. Oh, hell. There I should have used the blade. Am I fucked? I don't want to die. What needs the ammo the most? Yeah. Whoa. What is this? The L gun. Some assembly required. I guess it's powerful. Wow, it does not have any ammo. This next room, I'm not going to hesitate to use blanks if I have to. Okay. I probably didn't have to, but I did. Flare gun. Armor. No health. Oh, hell. Come on. I'm alive. I guess we'll go back to the shop, pick up the armor, and then just... Rubber bullets won't hurt you, but they sure are annoying. Yeah. Okay. And I just don't want to die. Oh no! Big mushroom! Mush huge. I had to get them off. There were no two ways about it. Oh man. Alright, I'm alive. I need to go back for more armor when I get the chance. What is this place? The vampire. All my wares are discounted. I don't think I would risk killing her. I'm pretty sure she'd kill me. I really want a gun combiner. The gun eater? The gun muncher? If that had thrown me into the pit. Come on. adult, please. I have a wife and kids. I don't have kids. That saved the run. That could have been the run saver. There's our boss. So we have most of this floor explored. I say most, like it's an achievement. We have some places to backtrack to. Nothing. So you can't be poisoned. You can be hit with a shotgun. I need ammo. I can't rely on this marine sidearm forever. Yeah, I'm trying to save all the big guns for the boss. We're okay so far. Another blank. That also could help in saving the run. I see more health. I don't like the look of this one. Why is it so big? I ain't got no key, Lieutenant Dan. Guess we'll go here. Fuck me! Alright. Smart uses of cover. Need more ammo. This all just wraps back around. This isn't good. If I get hit by one of these, I will never forgive myself. We're alive, and that's what matters. There are no more rooms to explore. We have to go back to the shop and see what we can get. Shotgun can be dangerous if you back them into a corner. I can't sell things, huh? I wish I could. Oh, alright. I have no keys. I can't afford armor. We'll just have to play it by ear. Hope that hope that our guns that we have can carry us. What do we have? Oh, it's the cannonball rog, isn't it? Shit. Alright, this is bad. I think I can take it. We're out of blanks, we're out of armor. Yes! That was the best I could have done. That was literally me giving it my all. Alright. Master round, third chamber. And then a light gun, third party. I like that. I got more health. And I have cash. Which I guess we'll spam. I don't think I can afford one of these, can I? No. Let's go. How many guns do I have? A lot. Oh man. We are scraping by. But we have reached floor 4. That is good. Good achievement. Oh. In case you didn't catch that, that was this place seems like a reference to the third floor in Curse of the Necrodancer, the fire and ice theme. How about you not? No. All right. You silly bastard. All right, so I already got hit once. Not boding well for our future. I think we'll be okay, though. Just some shotgun kin. Gun deads. So he summons a ghost of himself that explodes and shoots bullets. Agum. Gungeons. I say that like gun and then J-I-N-N, not Gungeon as in the game. But wait, hey, we have directions so we can go. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no no no. Alright, they're not kicking over ant. They're not kicking things over. Like I thought they were gonna. What made that guy so special? Okay, what do we have here? The Crestfaller, Cold Reality. Oh, that thing's cool. Fuck. Okay, we'll be all right. We've got plenty of ammo for our other guns. Not a fan of that guy. This huntsman has been putting work in. Alright, I think Moonscraper is going to have to be relegated to, ooh, well. I'll come back. Because I have a couple weapons I can toss in. I don't know, my shot grub is proving less than useful. I guess just because I haven't been using it. Whoa. Daggum skeletons. Oh. Okay. What the hell is going on? Oh, he came back. I didn't think you came back. Shit. Okay, he's actually dead. Oh my gosh. Alright. This huntsman is too accurate to give up. It's gonna be the death of me if it runs out of ammo. Oh. Okay. We're okay. We can only take 4 hits. Ugh. What am I melting? I might go back to the gun muncher. I don't know. We need to find the shop. Yeah, I have to start making use of the moonscreen. Oh. Well. Okay. We have the shop. What do you have shopping? Johnny Shop. Unfinished gun. Specialist. Blanks. Armor. A key. Sure. I'm gonna need the armor. I feel like I have to buy it every time I get the chance. Okay. I think what we'll do is we'll go back to the gun muncher. Couple weapons I could see myself getting rid of. Feed a current gun. I don't know if a bow is technically a gun. Yeah, sorry, I forgot I need to push the other button. Alright. Yeah, feed my current gun to the gun muncher. A sniper rifle. Your guns have been digested. The muncher is full and has fallen asleep. Scope creep. Okay. Alright. That seems strong enough for my taste. Where'd they go? Oh, they just kind of fell apart. He took my bullets. What the hell? Oh, death! Shit! Okay, I had to kill everything else in the room, and then death would go away. Fuck! What an asshole, I didn't think his shots were homing. I still need to see what the light gun does. I'm intrigued. I want to see our boss. Should we go or should we keep exploring? If we keep exploring, we risk getting hit, but we could find more stuff. Alright, I guess I'll use the crest roller for a little while. Actually, no, I still have plenty of moonscraper ammo. Damn it! Alright. We took another hit. Which is insanely shitty. I don't have any choice. We have to just go fight the boss and get it over with. I'll hit him up with the Crestfaller, and then I'll hit him up with the light gun. What are you? A necromancer of some sort? What the hell? The High Priest of the First Order. He's just a gun in a robe. What the hell? Here's some silly shit. Move slowly. Please be frozen. Oh, I shot a duck. Where Fuck. Shit. No! I should have used a blank. Damn it. Ugh. I had so many good things. Okay, so the hedge money carbine, Thompson, hazmat suit. Damn it. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, it helps out a great deal, and subscribe to see more Gungeon. There'll be more... Bleh, 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 words. What? More tomorrow. See you later.